Last time on Galactic Civilizations 2, we were researching xenoeconomics, so let's continue that. And what else were we doing? Ah, yes, invest. Oh, and look, we can actually see things now. Hooray. All right, let's go back here in the turn. Over here. Fantastic. In the turn. Awesome. 98% approval rating. And we have quite a bit of money. We could start building influence. Star bases. Which we will shortly. But not just yet. And turn again. ~2%. Turn. Go there first, work our way, no, let's go here first and work our way back. Okay, in the turn. Hundred billion currency. Turn. Fantastic. Population growth by one. It's not going to hurt anything. Not particularly useful, but whatever. In turn, let's keep going. In turn. Things are currently looking favorable for the Universalists. No doubt. No doubt. You know what we're going to do at this point? We are going to tell these guys to auto-survey and auto-explore. Done. End the turn. Turn. Let's see if it's actually... Fantastic. Are you also moving? You are. Excellent. Okay, we'll just let it do its thing. One more day. Xenoeconomics. Improving our economic well-being on our home planet is something we are pretty good at. Running an interstellar economy is a very different thing. We have begun looking at how other cultures do it, deciding which tactics work best and integrating those into our economic system. Xeno Trade Centers. That's a long way away. We're gonna do it anyway. Do we want soil enhancement first? Xeno research. No, we want trade centers. Might as well get that happening. Although I do like the ability to research in three turns. That's probably a good idea. Let's do that. Turn. 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 Xeno research perfected. Begin construction of destruction. Oh, whoops. Did we... No. Let's do this. Because we know they will be. Turn. 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 Interstellar warfare. Sure, let's go with research centers. Constructor! Let's launch. And we'll go over here. Build an influence starbase. Let's see if they will... exchange anything with us. What do they have? Yeah, well, you guys are way ahead because of your colonization. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 2 planets. What if we give you sense? No. Xenoeconomics. 4. Space militarization? Do we already have? Is that what we're researching? You know what? Done. What is it that we're... go back here. No. Back here. Okay, we want space militarization. And we will give them... Xenoeconomics took quite a while though, didn't it? Can we give them anything... a little less? Well, let's go done. Let's go back here. If we're going to give them... planetary improvements for space militarization and... planetary invasion? No. Starship defenses? Awesome. Send. Very well. Great. No, we still want... research centers. Turn. 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 Oh, crap. Let's construct an influence starbase. Their mining starbase. Actually, I think we can pretty much dominate this at any point if we go with... you know what? Let's continue down Research Center Road, because as soon as that's done, we're going to go straight into planetary bombardment and just head in there full scale. Turn on model survey. Done. Done. Turn. This particular time around is almost unfair to the Drangen because the Altarians are so dominant. Yeah, like, and I have an excessive amount of currency now. So, yeah. Keep going, turn. 1,000. Wow. Fantastic. Another constructor, which we will wait on, because we will use it to build modules. Another 1,000. And let's end the turn. Research center's perfected now. It should automatically start upgrading. Oh. Okay. Research academics just went up a lot. If we switch to something else and then go back... Okay, it does remember it. Pardon me. No more hiccups, please. Advanced materials, that's great, but I think what we want is planetary invasion. And then we'll just bump them off, but that will have to wait until next time on Galactic Civilizations 2. We go straight to planetary invasion and see if we can run over there with a big stick. Stay tuned.